GQTV.
GQTV.
You want to reach me?
GQ Show. But I know Miss Minata.
Thanks for tuning into the GQ Show. I know you could have been doing many other things, surfing the internet or whatever, but you took the time up to tune into the show. And you won't be disappointed, because my guest today, he don't even need no introduction. Ever since he exploded out of the music scene, the man been on top of his game. Stayed on top of it, and still relevant, up to this day. You know what I mean? Music been on top of Billboard. It been on tour all over the world. Matter of fact, you get the lady singing with just a click of his finger. You get it? Click of his finger. Do I need to say anything else? No, I don't need to say more. You already know what it is. I got Erup in the building.
You talk about my brother. Listen,
lyrically. Yo, tell your boss, share about pump that vibe. When did you first pick up a mic?
Me.
And tell yourself that you gonna do this for a living.
First time I pick up a mic in a community, you know. It was a competition, you know.
See?
You know, when I was back at the age of 14, 13. I mean?
See?
Come out to be the winner. And my brethren will come the second winner, I mean, and split the money. And everybody okay. From them time, everybody I say, yo, you wait for seeing you know, you because you're talented, I mean, why you give up.
Yeah.
You know what I mean? So from them time there.
Them see the potential.
Yeah, so myself couldn't let down the people.
See.
So you don't know, start taking it nice straight. We start go arrows. We start find all different studio for go hang out and know what go on. And know all the music set and what the whole thing for me could reach in this thing.
See.
So we start find out say alright, it's not Duff studio the thing. Cause first we used to go hang out with artists and find out say that is only hustling. So gotcha. We need to know, you know? Which way how we are gonna get into this thing. So anyway, still after that. Yes, and do a little demo thing. CD.
I guess that leads me to my next question. I was gonna ask you, how did you break in the business?
My boss in the business.
Yeah, how did you? Because I don't want to pick up the
order now. I come on a demo tape for them.
Okay.
So I come in the music, you know, and a demo, you know.
So you did a demo, and.
And then the streets start listening to my demo, my things start playing a car and everything.
Oh,
you
know okay. What I mean? Gotcha.
Until
gotcha.
People are saying, who is this you?
Start
yeah, so when my demo go get way in the street, I would say them a gangster was a split. Say them a gangster was a split.
Okay.
So I suck up my voice came up on the show off here. Oh. More bad than all these people and suck up now. People there come breaking everything, you know what I mean?
Okay, so you see what the mixtape thing does work, man. Yeah, for all we're trying to get in the business, the mixtape thing does work.
You know what I mean?
What would you say were some of your influences growing up, man? That you are people that you look. And you say you wanted to be like in the music business before you got your big break.
Alright, that's when the music is hot. Eh?
Yeah.
When me and come up in Jamaica, it was Elephant and Bunky, them are the real man in the business.
Okay,
Bunky. Boss and a boss youth and them things. Yeah, we as a youth, we admire artists, you know, but original, you know. But in them times, them youth, them. Did I show the way of the old boy to go?
Yeah.
I mean, I help them when I have, we like that car. We never had for self, we never selfish. So we like them, so I use them. For them do them thing.
So definitely Bounty Killer and you know, you used to do them thing.
Yeah, we like all them you do them thing, but we are come from an original vibe. Kind of our community, they have step at and certain artists, are original. We build to out of the thing, because we build before we even go road. So when we see our next man, only thing we admire all them moving at the street, but we have our own style, our own flow.
See,
you know what I mean?
Gotcha,
but we have to respect them, set of you then.
Definitely.
We will see, bus and buy two scooter and buy two car.
Yeah.
And step up them thing, I would say, yeah. You know what I mean?
Definitely.
We get motivation.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
I gotta ask you about Click My Finga.
Hey! Yo! Everybody return on to Erup Click It.
Representing Italy. Click My Finga, girl on the roll with me.
Click My Finga. How did the inspiration come about for that song, bruh?
Alright, this is Click My Finga now.
Yeah.
And I wake up one morning and tell her send text to my mom, text my head.
Yeah, not a big show.
I go on my bed and dream.
Yeah.
Girl, I send text. But we never really take the lyrics serious, come here and say, yo, I dream this, I dream this. You know what I mean?
Okay, so you're weak up with the lyrics.
Yeah, we're weak up with the lyrics in my head. So, weeks after I see a song, you know?
Yeah.
When I'm looking virgin, I'm trying to do the thing with Shabba and Sean Paul on Cloud 9.
Okay, yeah.
So
yeah.
Virgin, I'm firing and say, yeah, I know, say, Elkan want to jump on a track for you, my thing. And then Elkan is a buy a drink on the place.
Yeah. Mean? Okay, yeah.
That's the same way I put out the Cloud 9 from New York, yeah. Peter.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Yeah.
And Solar Entertainment. So, me I say, at the time being, me I say, hey, I want to jump on a track, so him comes and send by a drink, piece of the rhythm. And the sampler, Elkan. So me going to the studio now and come and clap my verse now. Different from the verse, I mean, I'm them Gala Syntex and I mean, have a thing on them all about the world and the West Indies and them thing there.
Oh, okay, I mean, so the piece, like a so, piece,
yeah,
piece of the sound.
Piece of the sound. Oh, but them okay. Time, my God, should have find that different out of my head, because I'm not right, you know.
Oh, okay.
Just going on flow, that's me.
Yeah, nothing.
I'm not right.
See,
so one time I see a song, do the West Indies thing. Me and him start talking, and I say, the link now come to him, I want it to come to him. So I come to him, hold on back for my track and my thing, and I decide, so I don't email nothing.
See?
No one, you know?
See.
So I end up with the lyrics, them see me.
Okay.
So, I stay so now and there, and Vendetta up a moon of the sun.
Yeah.
But them time, the Dan Carly only them around the place, and, you know?
Mm-hmm.
I book up a youth up the name, Agent Lock. I must say, I was truly long a brain, man. I must say, yo, youth. John, I know long more I meet you. Yo, more you come give me a strength and I'm through there, you know. And I said, John, I'm take a number for me and thing, you know.
Okay.
Then, one day, I'm invite them to the studio and go down there, you know. I hear the gearbox with him. And he make me hear the next one, but he might say, I'm not a work with the gearbox, I'm a work with that one,
yeah. Yeah.
But me tell him, say, yo, me like the gearbox with him.
See.
So, whenever I end up voice and tune that day, I end up go back on my yard. One day, I'm still saying, I'm short one Sunday. Because it was a son that I eat, you know.
Okay.
Comes and reach and shoot and one thing, you know. I'm still a play about the said rhythm, and I say, yo, that rhythm I'm here. And I say, yo, play about the said rhythm when met me here the last time.
Yeah.
After the gearbox.
Like you have the feeling.
You know what I mean? Because yeah. I say, yo, that rhythm, I still remember that rhythm.
Yeah.
It again.
See it.
So when I'm still saying, you know, I'm dropped the rhythm and thing, I'm dead. And I say, yo, girl, that's in text, so they more flex. And I vibe the thing, and I say, yo, you know what I say? Big man thing, I just two lyrics me for this, you know. I'm start meds it and I say, girl, I send text to them more flex. I say, flex go with sex go with condom. I'm start match it out, do works and, you know what I mean?
See? So
reach back at it. Then I start say, yo, click my finger, because me done a little part there already, click my finger.
Okay,
so
yeah.
So I start to click my finger, girl, on the road with me. When I'm done the first. Then I see some light, I slip and go outside and say, I'll never sing again.
See it.
And then I go outside and buy my jam, I get a line and say, girl, I fight through them, one be the closest to me. Video light.
And then, this is history.
Yeah, it was history.
Ah, oh, man.
You know what I mean?
The music business.
Yeah.
It's such a corrupted game.
Yeah.
But ever since you came in, it's like you still stay on it. How do you stay so focused in this game?
Well, true, means a man, I meditate doing my own thing and be my own leader, you know. And not let people manipulate me and tell me, say, yo, just that way, and do your thing that way.
Oh boy, you can't dry out, okay.
Yeah, so even if I'm broke tomorrow, me love music and music are my life until I leave the flesh. So I'm going to end up doing my own thing, meditate on me while I meditate. When I listen to no man song, because I really and truly when I listen to artists, unless I go to a party.
Okay.
So I say, I rate every artist, you know. But then I go sit here up, take up an artist CD and put in my thing and I listen to his melody. Feel trapped in my brain and come sing my same thing. You know what I mean?
What are some of the obstacles you face in the music business, man? I know what's that.
Well, the biggest obstacle is just bad mind thing, you know, because you don't know the thing going on. Man, see a rise and all like that. You see a boy, okay, I'm stop playing tune. Stop playing tune pan. So I say, I'm not on a board about an house in them too high. So you get how you come from, nothing. And we don't be a struggle for bus already. We don't need to come tell a man say, yo, play my tune, because I'm going to work for bus.
Yeah,
so if you don't want to play my tune, I'm not give a damn about that.
See.
Because we're in the street more than 15 years before bus.
Okay.
From juvenile every day in the street, I do the thing.
Long time.
So when we bus, we deserve to get played.
True.
Whereas we stay at Jamaica and hit the billboard from Jamaica.
Definitely.
So why should when we put out a new song, why not play it?
Yeah.
Huh?
For real. No.
You know what I mean?
You know, I hear Snoop Dogg saying would I never wish music and not even in kids. Yeah. I heard Mavada said the same thing. Is there anything you found out now that you're in the music business that you ever said to yourself that if I knew it was gonna be like this, I wouldn't have tried to get in? You ever
Yeah, enough time now I stay, enough time I'm gonna think about it.
Yeah.
I'm not ungrateful because my boss, I just give me my boss.
Definitely.
So, me give thanks. I'm going to do music. But everybody have their own different experience. You know what I mean? With them face.
See?
So, when I say, me just know, say, I just give me my break. And just put me where me there. So, me can avoid everything. From me come right, so I say, alright. I look around and I say, yo, the 500 writers are not good. I not come right this up.
Okay.
I just find some youth to write us until them get corrupt and move again. Each time a youth come in that thing and bust in that thing, you know. I just take up the corruption and start switching up and you will help him, you know.
True.
So then the idea, I know the game set up, so I come right this and help him and write this and bust him. I'm gone again. So, I'm not really terrified get manipulated by them who corrupt.
True.
You know what I mean? So, I try to see up on the positive side at all time, on the brighter side of life. You know what I mean? Yeah, so that's sort of thing really there.
Got you. What advice would you give to young artists trying to break in the business, just like how you did? What would you say, tell them to try to encourage them, or just to say, you know, just a young artist trying to do his thing?
Well, as a young artist, I'm trying to do your thing, you can't wait from people, you know.
Okay, so self-promotion?
You have to self-help yourself, you know. You see what I say? Because at the end of the day, I suck on me, reach out there. I just sit up on my block one night and I beat a Guinness and come to and take a jar from my spliff. And boy, this is the way the grabber end of the weed and I go so. Shift me, feel my brain like it. I feel my eye and everything just go so. And come back so. I just feel my heart a beat and I say, it's true that I go in.
See?
So come, I go do gala around the med.
Okay.
That I'm first eat them time and Machiavelli with him too.
Yeah man, remember that too, like clearly man.
Doom.
See?
You know what I mean? When we jump on that now, and the first time we see a song carried on a block and I listen it, I'm bridging. I suck on, we know the song I got break because some other youth from the community come from everybody in my yard and I say, yo, who the artist there? When they hear the song. You know what I mean? And we say, boom, wow, that's so much. The song I draw a crowd. The song come like a magnet itself.
Definitely.
So, you see from them time there, my sister, yo, you see if you help yourself, if you have a 1,000 or a 1,005, go in a demo studio, go in a dub studio and try to lay your voice on some rhythm where even they out there already.
See.
So, because if you keep your voice working, you know, that's how you get breaking, you know.
Okay.
Because when your voice speak to a level, it's ready, you know. It's just like when you start up a car and get one, and then it's ready for drive off. Like when a plane upon a runway, it lift off. So you see, if you're a young artist say you not work, and you call up yourself, it not going to work.
See, now the young artists out there definitely doing the homework, man.
Yeah, you can't call up yourself as a young artist. You have to find rhythm and jump on them and keep active like any artist you're supposed to.
Gotcha, man. What bring you to Boston, man? You promoting an album?
Well, it's like, some Boston tracks, is like a dream, you know.
Okay.
Come there, Jamaica, and just say, you know what? Alright, my dad don't say I have two new tunes and beat on the radio. You know what I'm going to do? Yeah, move with that energy and bring it to foreign.
Okay, so you have some new single you have?
Yeah, so I decide say, yo, I'm going to do it different. I'm not wait for a man for book me. See, when I come here and tell you, I'm not wait for a producer for vice me.
See.
That's why I'm a farmer thing on him, fully governed, that I'm my recording company, fully governed in an incorporation.
Oh, okay.
He put out Jack Dung and then him song. So I kind of produce my own thing. And I have artists and my thing a boss.
Okay.
You see what I said?
Wow.
So, I just stay at Jamaica and say, yo, I bring that energy and come and find. What am I going to do? I pass through every radio station like a tour.
Okay.
And promote my new stuff and make all the people in the world here say, yo, like when I start playing my song, enough for them. I'm going to just go link up some new people when I hear nothing from Europe and want to hear. Because one time some people now see you, and when them see them, I say, what really are going? And then I say, this are going.
Okay.
You know what I mean? So when I come get a new tune, I say, well, I'm about to tune up. Them tune a bad man away the dead.
Okay.
It's just that you know, see me, I don't know how to get to me. So me myself bring the flesh come make a seminar work through an email.
Yeah.
So I just come live and say, yo, and this me and you there no one.
See.
Where I'm there and give back a energy to you, give back a energy and I feel alright and move again in that energy to go a different place again.
For real.
So I plan for left Boston and go New York. Then I left New York or Miami. You know what I mean? Go meet up with Waggy team. I left go New York, go link up with Chabba and Bobby Kanda's at 97. Come just do at 97 over here.
What's the new year looking like for Erup, man? New album?
Well,
new videos coming?
Right
soon?
Now, the 27th, at a Friday, I come have a new video named Feel So.
Okay, 27th new video?
Yeah,
okay.
Next month, the first week.
Yeah.
Our next video, I shoot a man named Famous like Billboard.
Okay.
You know what I mean?
Okay, so. When can we expect the album? Maybe summer?
Yeah, maybe summer here, the album.
Summer. Look out for the Erup new album coming at you.
Summer, you know what I mean?
Any last word, yeah, for your fan?
I'm not for so big up all the people I'm gonna support me for years, you know.
Definitely.
You know what I mean? I still love me, I'm gonna not hear from me. Still, I say, Erup, I love you, know, to my heart. You know what I mean? I want to put on the chart. I mean, I said, I have a shout out, you know. Make a shout out to her. It's quarter stroder.
See?
Yeah, man, I saw the thing set, man. You know what I mean? Yeah, man, a crazy thing, man. Man, Calvin, like Casafari, I don't know, Calvin. Big up yourself, you don't know the thing set. You know what I mean? Yeah, man.
Yeah, I want to thank you for sitting down.
E to the R, represent to the world. With all these girls, they don't know when I eat to the heart.
Erup is definitely an inspiration to me. See, the man said, you out there, you're doing your thing, you just gotta do your homework, do your own self-promotion. And for all y'all young artists out there doing your thing, you hear the man say, do your own thing, don't wait on nobody to keep it moving. Definitely an inspiration to me. I want to thank you all for tuning in to the GQ show, and make sure you tune in again next time, because like I always say, you never know where I'm going to be, what I'm going to do, or who I'm going to interview. So, you just got to keep watching. On behalf of myself, my camera crew, peace out. One love, see you next time.
Me see a bag of girl, no one be my friend. Yo, missy girl, position, panemet, paneman. From the sea to the land, girl I move to me song. Girl just can't afford, say she there a sugar man. Panny beach when me reach, calm me down, give her them. Tell you where she step, we come crack. Give me a big buckle, come me no wanna fly. Yeah, me smoking and me and I done fuck.